pleasant journey, but now it ends. You have to go alone. You're already reaching for the buzzer. You want to win some money, and who can blame you?
In a toss-up, letters are randomly revealed on the board until someone rings in and solves the puzzle. Press the cross button to ring in and solve. The faster you solve, the more money the toss-up is worth.
Classic TV is the category. And here we go. Player one. For our next puzzle is living thing. Anna, go ahead.
Aww.
I'm afraid that's incorrect.
Welcome to tonight's jackpot round. To win the jackpot, you must land on the jackpot wedge, guess a letter in the puzzle, and then solve it. And here's tonight's featured prize. Live the history in scenic Philadelphia. See the Liberty Bell or take a tour of the National Constitution Center and learn more about America's beginnings. $5,000.
Category for this one is occupation. You only have a certain amount of turns in which to guess the puzzle. You lose a turn when you guess or solve incorrectly or land on a penalty wedge. $5.50. No, sorry. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there. $500. There must be some essays. How many? Of up. Yes, there is and B. Let's have your vowel. Oh, sorry. $900. Sorry, none of those. Only two turns left. Let's have your vowel. There are six of those. The rest of the vowels are gone.
Wow, six O's.
Careful, you're running low on turns. Could be trouble. You got the bankrupt.
Oh.
$800. What the bank? There you go.
Woo!
300. There are two of those. There is an L. This.
Welcome to the mystery round. There are two mystery wedges on the board. One is hiding a fabulous prize, and the other is hiding a bankrupt. When you land on a mystery wedge and guess a letter in the puzzle, you can either turn it over and reveal its mystery, or you can take $1,000 for each instance of a letter. Are you willing to take the chance?
It's what are you doing this time? It's time for you to spin. Let's make the most of it. $800. Yes, there is an N. Let's have your vowel. Yes, there is an I. Let's have your vowel. Yes. $600. What the best? There you go.
Yeah.
All right. Up there is an A. The rest of the vowels are gone. $550. There is an F.
Woo!
$600. There is an R. Pick it up. $300. There is an L.
Woo-hoo!
collect the half card, you'll need to pick a correct letter when you land on the license plate, and then go on to solve the puzzle in that round. To win the car, you'll need to collect two plates. If you land on bankrupt in any round, you'll lose all of your plates, so be careful.
There are two of them. The half card can be yours to win if you solve the puzzle. We've got a solution attempt here. Let's see how it goes. You got it! Wow! Congratulations! You've won some prizes and all that cash as well. We'll be back. Thing is the category. All right, prize puzzle. A lot at stake here. It's time for you to spin. Let's make the most of it. Come on, big money. Woo! There is an F. The half card can be yours to win if you solve the puzzle. Let's have your there is and B. Let's have your gift. We got three letters for you. Let's get those up there. $600. You got it. This could be good for you. What the heck? There you go. Pick up that half card. Let's have your bop there is and on.
No.
600.
Oof, that was close.
Yes. Let's have your bop is no O. All right, one. That's it for vowels. They're gone. $800. There is an L. $550. You got it. only two turns left. Come on, big money. Good opportunity here. There is a climb.
Woo!
Careful, you're running. Okay, go for it. Forget this was also a prize puzzle. What do we have, Jim?
Orlando has fun for the whole family. Catch a dolphin show or ride the roller coasters at any of the many theme parks. $6,000.
Not only did you win some cash, but you also picked up a prize along the way. Congratulations. We'll be back after this. It's time for the third toss-up. And the category is showbiz. And here we go. Is what we're looking for this time. It's time for you to spin. Let's make the most of it. $300. There is M.L. Next time, let's have your bucket. There must be some. How many? $350.
Oh.
Next time. There is an F.
Yeah!
All right, yes, there is an A. All right, All right, there are two of those. $700. Yes. There's a chance to score big here. Oh, I'm sorry. $900. Careful, you're running low on turn. $400. Sorry. 600.
Oh.
Sorry, none of those. Sorry, you've used all your turns. Game over.
Oh.
Well, you ready for more? You're a big winner, and you'll be moving on to the bonus round in just a minute. Might as well get some more money. Spin that wheel. We've got our envelope now. Quotation is our next category. R-S-T-L-N-E, Vanna. Okay, now we need three more consonants and a vowel. Let's see those letters. Now you have 80 seconds to try to solve the puzzle. Good luck. Everyone.
Bye-bye.
Here's the stats for you.